Leave it to me.
I'll do my best. Shall we?
Shall we?
What's the plan?
My orders? Onward!
I'll crush them all.
Let's make this quick.
My strategy.
At the ready.
Grateful.
Our quarrel wasn't personal.
Sorry, but I must. I'm that much closer to my goal.
The time is ripe.
Report! The Death Knight is moving. It looks like they're abandoning the fortress and making an escape.
We need to put an end to this here and now. Come on, let's circle around and cut off his retreat.
Least I could do.
Rather not fight, yet avoiding it is more frustrating and fruitless than engaging in the battle itself. I hope someday there will be no fighting and we can all just nap the afternoon.
All is going to plan. No time to slow down.
You knew the odds. That took too much effort.
Huh?
No chance. Fitting outcome.
Can't afford to slack off. Guess I have no choice. Never let your guard down.
Too easy.
You got yourself kicked.
Won't be in vain. I'm strong. I am so impressed. You are. Don't get used to this.
on. Make a difference? Lead them well. One day. Just like that. Well done. It was the least I could do. Pushing myself.
Watch this!
time of ruin draws near. But their slaughter must wait until next we meet.
Report! The Death Knight has escaped the fortress!
He gave up too easily. Does he have some other plan? Let's deal with the remaining enemies and go after him quickly.
Already.
Fought and won.
Turn the tides.
sorry it's gotta be like this. Don't bother haunting me.
Got no time for mercy. I'm not there yet.
Did you have to kill a lot of your friends to get here? Because I'm gonna give this fight everything I've got! Don't worry about me. I always knew losing meant death.
No chance.
Make a difference?
I found strength in adversity.
It is coming. Leave now, or all of you will die.
Thank you. We have to evacuate immediately!
What just happened here? The fort. It's just gone.
What was that? It was like a javelin of light fell from the sky.
Javelin of light. Well, that describes it pretty well. The fortress was supposedly impregnable, but look at it now. It's hard to imagine that the Empire would do something like that. But if not them, then who? And for what purpose? If they wanted to kill us, then why wait until now to use it?
Do we really have time to be worrying about that? If another one of those javelins of light falls, we're all dead!
Claude, there are things I wish to ask you, but first we must hurry and withdraw.
Right you are. Come on, everyone. Let's hurry up and get out of here.
Claude, it is time for you to explain. Why are you so close with an Almiran general?
Well, he did quite a bit for me when I was younger.
When you were younger? So, before you joined House Regan?